that either. His candy bar.
I think he can get free candy bar.
Right? Mm-hmm.
Simon Kenton.
I record audio and everything.
Nah, that's what I do.
For highlights, I just use the good part. It's all usually no problem, but for the game video.
Yeah, it's all there. Right?
It's all there. Field a lot of scrimmage. Go on.
Go, Emma. Come on, Emma. Good hustle.
Yep. I agree.
Come on, Kirsten.
Corner.
That.
Ball.
Come on, Emma.
Over.
Come on, sir.
Shot by a little shot.
Thank you.
Ball.
Into the game for Simon Kenton, number 9, Katie Gazala, number 24, Brooke Wisner. Into the game for North, number 20, Ava Frazee.
Hand,
yeah.
Elbow, but okay. upper elbow to upper arm,
yeah, okay.
But considered to be a hand.
Yeah, I just didn't see it. Remember, I didn't want to see it.
You've been so inconsistent.
Seen more handballs go through this year than I think I've seen in my whole life. And I grew up playing soccer myself.
Come on, Kate.
cool. Come on, Kirsten. Come on, Kirsten.
Whatever's going on up there.
Sneezing. Extra horseradish from Cunningham's Creek side.
Oh,
into the game for the Lady Pioneers, number 18, Alyssa Scheidt.
Scheidt's better than the other way.
Well, yeah.
Nobody there.
Oh, okay. I never saw her.
Ooh. This is a big one. Hold on.
go.
Ooh.
Off shot the, by Emma.
Off the crossbar.
Nice job, Emma.
Into the game for Simon Kenton, number 15, Whitney Cahill. Into the game for North Oldham, number 6, Helena Thompson. Number 10, Caroline McClellan. Number 17, Marissa Gibb.
Come on, Ava.
Ref was on the other side.
Also, join us on Twitter at NO Mustangs to get the latest game updates, score schedules, and all things North Athletics.
Bad throw or something happened.
Oops, I didn't mean to.
Get there.
Yeah, yes!
On.
Shot by Smith. Liv Nettleshine, and number 25, Sarah Gaynor.
I thought that was totally off white myself. It's the worst job in the world, a referee.
Yeah.
And a darn person your friend.
Kirsten.
I didn't see that. That was a play on. Onside.
Go, 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 go.
Come on. should be played back in sportsmanship.
Nice, Sarah.
I guess we're waiting on the clock guy.
No, we're waiting on we're our goalie. Or the clock guy.
Off by two steps. Three on three. Too long.
Nice job, Skyler.
No appreciation for the diagonal pass.
What's up, Ben? What's up, Cole?
Thank you. She called her name and went for her. She just didn't go for the ball.
Oh. Nice, Ava.
Oh, that was awful late. I wasn't sure if it was off. It was close, but it was awful late. She looks way off, but when the ball was kicked, I don't know that it was.
Nice, Ava. Oh, oh, come on, come on. Keep it up, North. Let's go.
Good ball. Because you don't normally stop it when it becomes a goal kick, and that's what it is.
You know, you know, saved it but didn't
nice
catch it or whatever. So it's like, so they can, it's an option. I mean, you can run in and get away with it. It's, like, it's not like a regular, like a PK, you know, to break it off.
Nice, Liv.
Either.
Yeah, now she's on the left. Sides.
Oh,
followed by Dreas.
Nice, Ava. Let's go north, keep up the pressure. Coach him, Drake, coach him. Nice, Liv.
Nobody went for that ball. Ball landed but 10 yards away from anybody. That was a foul.
Thank you.
How do you call one and out the other?
He's 10 yards, right?
Everybody home.
Let's go, North. Come on. Nice, Marissa.
Nobody knows what an intentional is anymore. It's a judgment call. Ball's not stopped.
Man.
Yeah, I mean, she's running onto the ball.
She can't run into the player.
She can't run onto the ball. Someone's going to get hurt, I'm telling you. It's not. Now, the ball may not have been stopped. I get it. But she can't.
She was also within 2 yards.
He said nothing about it.
Box with her. Why would you rush that throw in? It's 2-on-7. And you have the lead. I mean, great for you guys. The ball's quicker for you all to get back into action, but that made no sense on my end.
Come on, North! Nice, Marissa.
Still 2-on-7.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, there's no reason for them to rush, and they don't have numbers anymore. But that's okay. Keep up the good work.
Training for Coach Zoller for postseason.
Yeah, we need all the help we can get.
Into the game for North, number 10, Caroline McCullough.
So you got it.
Am I crazy?
No, they called it.
Yeah.
It's not fast enough for you, but they called it.
No, but there's been several things like that.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah,
I'm not disagreeing with you. Whether it's be non-handballs called or just fouls that just got overlooked, or sometimes you just thought, well, it's
pretty good first cap. I don't know what's going on in the second half.
Come on. I know, it's always easier up here. But.
Ooh.
Back into the game for Simon Kenton, number 15, Whitney Cahill, number 16, Madison Page.
Come on!
See, that's the customer I'm talking about. Stay behind it, but she turned around and...
Good job, Lib.
Come on, Maddie!
Come on, Marissa. There we go.
They're a solid team. You know, they're not gonna.
Yes, go, 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 go! Come on, you gotta have the ball.
Wendy, please get out with Wendy. Fire!
They got it.
Shot by McClellan.
Star players typically act,
do a lot of acting. Shoot this instead of cross it? No. Oh, that's offsides by 5 yards. You let the head ref make that call if it went to the goalie.
End of the game, number 5, Nina Dirks.
In the last 5 minutes, if the Hickos team is, if the team subs, if the leading team, if they sub, you stop it. No, I think it's
really take advantage of it if you're the winning team.
And that's what's happened, isn't it?
There's a 10-yard run on a throw. What kills me is that happens in soccer, but in field hockey, somebody will start a play and they're like, no, you're 2 yards were out of place. So they'll stop the play on a running clock when you're 2 yards out of area. I'm like, it's so much more strict on field hockey than it is soccer.
That's green. Oh. She kicked it out.
Am I crazy?
There's a chance it could have been the right foot of the keeper, but.
How much stall? Come on, sir. Nice, Liv. Nice job. Go, let me just take it. Nice hustle.
Let's go, get up! Gotta go, get up!
Come on, we only got a minute left.
Got a minute.
Set up a play and take your time. Right. You don't have to rush it. That's time right there by the time they set up for the shot. 3, 2, 1.